Let me know if you need anything else, shall we?
Pearl used to put these under our beds. Thought they'd keep us safe.
Fear drives people to seek out all manner of protection. God, the invisibles, the Loa. But sometimes, that is not enough.
No weapon formed against us shall prosper, right?
Not with a 45 in my hand. The white government says we don't have a right to arm ourselves, that we can't be trusted. But the folks around here, all they're looking for is a little peace of mind. There are stashes of guns hidden in this city. I need you to steal them.
You sure this is about the Hollow? I don't need you starting a revolution, fucking everything up.
When you out there running around killing all those crackers, what do you think people will see? I'll tell you what they see. A crazy nigga. A nigga part of a savage whole that needs to be exterminated.
Well, I don't give a shit one way or another. They can come after me.
And what happens when you're not around and another black man or woman is, huh? We all the same to them. Don't you think the people of this neighborhood, the mechanic, the housewife, have a right to defend themselves?
History tells me that giving you more guns might be unhealthy for me.
It's not like that. Not anymore. I'll see to it they get in the hands of the right people.
I'll see what I can do.
And don't worry. I'll make sure you benefit as well.
Don't push me, Cassandra.
You know, at some point you're gonna have to trust me.
Maybe. We ain't there yet.
The fruits of our labor. Bon appetit.
So.
Cook. My mom's bucatini recipe. I don't know. Thought I'd give it a try.
She back in Empire?
No, she passed a while ago.
You got any folks back there?
Take a look at that paper.
Some city councilman's up for re-election.
I need a favor.
Who is he? You tied up with Marcano?
This fuck. Him and his pals killed a friend of mine. Look, he'd see me coming from a mile away.
Oh, yeah, because I'm so inconspicuous.
You know how to get to people. It's taken me 12 years and a lot of money to find this cocksucker. I'd make it worth your while. And I'd consider it a personal favor.
I'll think about it.
If you're having trouble finding him, look for somebody on the street who might be willing to give him up. When you're done, come back here. Got a lot more names need to be X'd out.
First motherfucker I want you to hit is Lucky. He gets the name on account of he ain't got none. Luck, that is. But it don't stop him from playing cards any chance he can get. You ought to be able to rough up some assholes out there who'll give him up pretty easily. Guy's a real prick. No one can stand him. Running out of room to keep all this cash. Come back and I'll have more for you.
Thank you.
joke? Why the hell would I be happy about having that Yankee prick back to running the Union? He don't give two shits about us.
Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Where'd she come from?
Ah, me earth. I shit her out this morning, wheels and all.
Have you ever heard the saying, you catch more flies with honey than vinegar?
Have you ever heard the saying, what is that one there, yeah? Go fuck yourself.
A few times.
Saying about you, lad. It's personal. I got it covered.
I need your full attention on what we're doing here. Can't have you running around with your head up your ass.
Couple of lads come to me looking for wheels.
You from around here?
Belfast.
Belfast. They heavyweights.
Oh, monumental. Looking for serial numbers. Parts to throw in. Keep the Belfast law guessing when things go boom!
They asking or telling?
Air raid on us.
Nikki could have done this in an hour. Fucking talk to her, man. Sort your shit out.
You got kids? Wayne's on rent someplace.
None that I know of.
And you've not got a goddamn clue the many ways a child can disappoint you.
I'm pretty sure the feeling's mutual. Christ. Well, what do you need, Bert?
Starters. More of these cars. If you can put your hands on them and deliver them back here, that'll be a lot of help to me.
I'll keep my eyes open.
How you do that, Lassie? You do that.
Fucking dick.
May the good Lord continue to bless us all.
Won't stop whistling. He wakes up, he whistles. He showers, he whistles. He whistles in his sleep. I'm trying. I'm calling the cops.
Get some units over here!
Yeah, we've got a report of a car being stolen at Irish Point. If any units have time, maybe go take a statement?
Units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
I'm in Point Verdun and I need a new set of wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
That's a big help.
Units over here!
Yeah, we've got a report of a car being stolen at Irish Point. If any units have time, maybe go take a statement? All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
I'm in Point Badon and I need a new set of wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
Tough gig being your pal. Well, we have a lot of regular folk missing their wheels. The brothers back in Belfast really appreciate your help. Suppose you probably knew those poor bastards the pre-shot. Breaks your heart, doesn't it?
Thank you.
I ain't about to walk up to Burke and pay him what I owe the butcher. If he wants it, he can... Church of our choosing without being labeled a second-class citizen. That there's reason.
This is trouble you don't want, boy.
Just listen to me go on. I'm just tired as all. It's like my old man always said.
All units, code 60. Officer injured on scene. Any units in the vicinity of Irish Point? This is dispatch. We've got a homicide in the area if you can spare the time. All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost. Search is called off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrol.
Oh. there.